Yo, what is good, Eat to React fam? Thank you so much for clicking today and joining me for another video. And today, guys, is gonna be an awesome video. It's the day that you guys have been waiting for. It's the day that I've been waiting for. It's the day that my boy Khalid has finally dropped his new album called Free Spirit, and we're checking it out here, guys. And I am just so excited to see and cry and feel and just all the emotions bottled into one with this album, because I know Khalid is bringing in the heat. I know he is. So before we jump into it, because it's gonna be an overall really awesome video, don't forget to check out the latest and hottest new music on the hottest playlist out right now. It's called The Hottest 23 You Need, and I need you guys to go check it out, support it. It's gonna be down in the description below. Go follow it, it's on Spotify, and let me know what you guys think. It's got a lot of new music, especially from Khalid this week, so make sure you go check that out. But guys, I am devoted to listening to this album. I have been stressing about not listening to it, and I shall stress no more. It's an amazing day outside. It's a beautiful, but I am dedicating myself to listening to this album because I need this new music in my life, and I need to hear it. So in order for me to do that, I need to react to it with you guys first. So we're gonna check this out. Free Spirit, we're gonna skip through the songs we've already listened to, because we've already listened to them. If you guys wanna see the reactions to the songs, those are gonna be linked up in the iCard or down in the description below. Go check them out there and then come back and watch this video. But we're gonna jump into this, guys. Let's do it. So on this album, we got 17 tracks, which is actually quite a few. It's a lot, but I'm gonna try to make this video as short as possible, and we're just gonna go through this and enjoy and see what Khalid is bringing to the table. So the first song is called Intro. Let's go ahead and check it out and see what the intro is, what kind of intro we're getting. Guys, that is intro, and that's a goddamn intro if I've heard one. That's probably one of the best intros out of any album that I've heard. And I'm only saying that because usually someone's intro is either a full song and it won't say intro, or if the song does say intro, it's about 30 seconds to about a minute. It's never longer than that. And this was a whole damn song as an intro. Beats out any intro I've ever heard. That was so good. He's saying, girl, we should have never done into this and dove into any of this. If you really never wanted it, if you didn't want to stay, why did we do all this? Should have moved on, but now it's too late. And now we got to deal with some consequences. So maybe we're going to deal with that in the next song. All right, let's keep going. Let's move on. The next song is called Bad Luck. Let's check it out. We hear that guitar, bro. That guitar, hit it. Let's go. Hey! If you're gonna love me, you gotta love all of me. Yeah, bro. No, yes. Yes. A vibe. A vibe in itself. Oh my god. And that is Bad Luck. Let me know what you guys think of that song down in the comments below. But that's an overall banger. Man, that is an overall banger. Second song, and it's a banger. It's a vibe banger, of course. It's not a complete banger, but wow, that was really, really nice. His vocals, he's not showing too much vocally. He's an overall really strong vocalist, but nothing crazy in the song. It's just very chill. The message of the song is basically saying that he's gone through a lot of different things, and turns out it just seems like he has a ton of bad luck. but things will tend, I mean, I can relate to that mess. I feel like sometimes we all relate to just having extreme bad luck, and this song is a really good way to portray that, and just saying that, honestly though, I have some really bad luck, but I enjoy it sometimes because it's good, but sometimes it's terrible, so it could go either way. Alright, I really enjoy just the vibe of that song. That is so good. Bro, let's just keep going. The next track, it's My Bad. I've already listened to this song. You guys have maybe already as well. My reaction is right there. Go check it out. But we're going to go to the next track. It's Better. Already listened to that. Came out quite a while ago. Alright, the next track is Talk. Already listened to that as well. My reaction is going to be up there. Go check it out. It's a really, really great song. I've been bopping to the song for so long now. I mean, it's just so good. Khalid is so good. And can we just quickly, can I just say, Free Spirit is number one as currently today on the iTunes just top albums. Like, it's number one in the US, guys. So Khalid, this is his first number one album ever. And just big congrats to him and to you. Like, I'm saying this to you, Khalid, man. I've been following you since American Teen and just right before that. And amazing is all I can say, since like Reasons. If you guys know the song Reasons, then you've been an OG Khalid fan. But wow, number one. Yes, keep supporting it, keep streaming, let's keep going. The next track is called Right Back. Let's check it out.
Call me sitting by my phone, I've been waiting for hours. I'm all lost in the mirror, picture me fresh out the shower. It's crowded in LA, but I'll be there at 8 if the traffic allows it.
Oh.
Sit you down, I can show you around if it's
perfect. This one's kind of got the weed, we can sit on the beach, and if you want to get faded, let's get faded, girl. Mood as fuck every day. Yeah, yeah. Hey. Oh. A little bit up tempo. That bass in the back is boosted. Man, Khalid, bro. Wow. Alright guys, that is Right Back. Let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. That was good. What the? All you're gonna hear me say is that this song is also good, and I mean, these tracks so far have not disappointed me in any type of way. This song, I will say I did enjoy, I think, a little bit more than the last one. Just the overall melody, the beat had me moving a little bit more aggressively, and I enjoy that. The other ones are chill, but this one's got me moving. This one's I'm vibing to. And the overall message of the song is like, girl, we've been going at it. I know we went through some things, but let's bring it back. Let's take things a step back and enjoy time with each other. Let's go to the beach. Let's do this together and enjoy our time. Let's take it slow. Bro, and Khalid is amazing. All right, that's all I gotta say about that track. It's really good. I vibe with it. Bring it right back, girl. Let's go. All right, we're on to the next one. This one's called Don't Pretend, featuring Safe. Oh shit. No fake shit.
I feel like I'm losing you and effort on my plan. No one ever had you as to pretend that.
This is that song that's gonna be like, don't fuck with me, girl. That head voice. Yeah. Wow. Ah, wow. That guitar, bro. The guitar. Oh, wow. Alright guys, that was Don't Pretend featuring Safe. Let me know what you guys thought of that song down in the comments below. I don't know who Safe is. I'm pretty sure he just produced this song. If I am wrong, let me know in the comments below. But wow, that song definitely is heading for our feels. That's the type of song that you kind of dedicate to a person that you're like, I really, really like you, but I need you to be 100% honest with me, and I need you to be 100% real and tell me if you've got feelings for me or not, girl or guy. Shout out. But that was really amazing. His vocals on that, now we're getting some more angelic vocals, as you guys heard. The guitar in that was amazing. I enjoyed that 100%. Got me a little bit in my feelings, and I feel like if we go any deeper, we're just gonna get deeper into my feelings, and it's gonna be a mess. I'm gonna be a mess, but I'm here for it. So let me know what you guys think of that song. We're on to the next one. This one's called Paradise. Let's check it out. That snare is dope. All right, guys, that is Paradise. Let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. I will say I liked it. I'm not upset with it at all. The only reason I'm semi-upset, it's a little bit quiet. I feel like his voice sound, I feel like it's like they put it behind the actual beat in the production, so it's a little bit faint. It's not me just playing it super low, it's just that's how the track is. It gives it this kind of feeling of like, I don't know, like, just there's this weird feeling it gives me, but I really enjoyed it. The overall meaning, it's a little bit iffy for me. I feel like he's talking almost in this kind of third person point of view about another person. He's like, you want this and this, like he's watching this happen. So maybe it is his point of view, but he's watching this, it's about this person that he's watching, and how that person handles a relationship with maybe their parents or like their friends kind of thing. Cause he's like, you know, you do all this and you're dreaming of paradise, but like you've got to get your stuff together because you're not quite there yet. These things are happening, but you got to get your shit together, basically, kind of song. I really enjoyed that. That's a good track. So far, so good. Let's keep on going and see what Free Spirit has to offer. The next track is called 100. Life is never easy when you need it to be. Hey. Brushing off the... Bro. He says, fuck that, I'm brushing them off. Okay. Hey, okay, come on, bridge. Let's do it. I want to see a good bridge. Out of mind, got no time. So blind, 100 days and I'm still alive. 100 friends, but I cut them off, I don't need them. Wow.
Not like any of them gave a fuck if I was breathing. Everybody wants a favor, everybody needs me. But I'm too busy trying to fight away all of my demons. I'm too busy trying to fight away all of my demons.
Wow, bro.
Everybody wants a favor, everybody needs me.
That was so lit. That was so lit. Oh my god. Fucking sick. Guys, that is 100. Let me know what you guys think of that song down in the comments below. But you can tell by my excitement. That was really, really damn good. I will say this is a little bit... This has been the most different out of the tracks we've listened to. This is literally different from those. This was more of like, I don't even know how to explain it. Again, we still have that classic Khalid, but I feel like he bows a different way. And this song is not about a relationship. This song is not about how you feel after being broken up, heartbroken. This is a song about keeping it 100, literally. Keeping it real to yourself. Saying, you know, things happen, a lot has happened today, but I have to push forward and keep working through the day because I have so much to do. Being productive, staying strong to yourself, not letting things bother you, whether it be fake friends, whether it be just meaningless conversations. You just have to keep true to yourself and make sure that you're being productive and being the best you can be. Like, keeping it 100, bro. Wow. This song... Probably my favorite so far, just because we've moved out of the realm of relationships and now we're talking about self-love. Bro, I'm all about that. This song is amazing. Let's keep going. Let's see what else we offer. I'm fucking shook. Can it get better? Probably. Let's check it out. And the next track's called Out of My Head. Hey, and we got John Mayer. Okay. That's cool. Ooh. This has got some, like, I don't know, pop disco-esque feel. That electric guitar, I think, is what's giving it that. Alright guys, that was Out of My Head. Let me know what you guys thought of that down in the comments below. John Mayer, I thought he was going to be on the track. I think he was just the instrumentalist on the track, or maybe even produced it. He wasn't in that song at all. Not mad about it. The song itself, I will say it's not my favorite that I've heard so far, but it's not bad. I just felt like it didn't have as much meat and, you know, pizzazz and feeling as much as the other songs, but it's an overall really good track. Can't hate on it. So we're gonna move on to the next track. It's Free Spirit, the title of the album. Let's see what the song brings. Guys, I'm a tattoo person. I have one tattoo, but I can't even say I'm a tattoo person because I only have one. Lame, but I want more, and I've been thinking about it, and I really want Free Spirit tatted on me somewhere, like just, like, I feel like it looks so cool, maybe with some flames. Bro, I feel like it looks so sick. Inspired by, of course, this album, Khalid. I'm just a huge, huge fan. So, if you guys think I should, let me know in the comments below. And if you guys comment and smash the like button, if we get over 100 likes on this video, then I will do it. I will do it. Alright? Alright, Free Spirit, let's get it. Hit me with the Free Spirit, bro.
Something and we didn't stay forever, but it's all we wanted. You were so in love, simple things, and now we're searching for the fire, tripping kerosene. I've been loving all.
Yes.
Free spirits, can you hear me calling? This is heaven or
this heaven or Armageddon? Wow, that high note, bro. Man, that was Free Spirit. Let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. Wow. See, now that wasn't an emotional, I mean, it was an emotional song, but it wasn't like a feel song. It was more of a song where it's like, bro, this is like relaxing, relieving, you're becoming a free spirit. Literally, I felt my spirit lift out of my body, and I was in my own world. Ah, wow, that was really, really good. His vocals on that were so angelic, like, and I'm just kind of taken back, and I'm like really chill right now. If you guys can't, I don't know. That song just made me like, whoa, wow. All right, dude, this album is amazing. Like I said, I knew we would go through like quite a few emotions, quite the variety of emotions that Khalid has put on this album, and it's really a great piece of work. Alright guys, we're moving on. We're on to the next track. It's called 21. Shout out to anyone who's 21. If you're 21 and over, smash the like button. Come on. Even if you're not, do it. But 21, shout out to you guys. I'm also 21. Alright, enough said. Check it out. You just 21, so lately you've been drinking, wasted. Okay, so this person just turned 21. To fight the feeling, thinking back, letting go. Banger. This is a banger. Wow. You guys know I'm a huge fan of claps, and this song, bro, gives me all the claps I need. That vocal, bro. There was raspiness in it. Ah, wow. Magical. Fucking magical. Alright guys, that was 21. Let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. How did you feel about it? But that's a banger. So far out of the songs we've heard, that's a banger. That's one I would call a lit banger, a feels banger. A lit feels banger. He's talking about a girl that just turned 21 who's maybe going through some struggles and is thinking about her relationship and what she thinks. And of course, alcohol drinking will play a huge part into how a person feels. So he's like, you know, take it easy on that. You're feeling this way, but you know, get your emotions right. Things will change. And I mean, when you turn 21, you'll understand this problem, I'm pretty sure. But alright guys, that was really good. I can't wait. I mean, at the end, I'll rank my top five, top three favorite songs from this album. And it's going to be really hard to choose between any of these songs. That's a tough task, okay? But all right, we're moving on. We got to keep going. We've got just a couple tracks left. The next one is called Bluffin'. Let's check it out. Ooh, who's bluffing? Is Khalid bluffing? Is this girl bluffing? Taking up, turn off the lights. We're showing enough, I'm breaking up. Oh, wow. Make it up. I've waited all my life for someone like you, but I'm losing time. Such a good, I mean, Alright guys, that is Bluffin'. Let me know what you guys think of that track down in the comments below. That was definitely that feel song. But like, the beat of that one was so melodic, and I just really enjoyed that. The overall message is basically saying this relationship has gone to kind of this weird stage where they kind of don't trust each other. They kind of don't know who's had the issues between each other. And he's saying, are you bluffing? Like, are we gonna do this and get back together, or are you bluffing and are we gonna break up and kind of move away from each other? So it's kind of that double perspective. But wow, that was amazing. I got lost in that song. I don't know why. I mean, I think we all know why, but like, wow, I just got super lost in that song. The next track is called Self. I've already listened to the song. I've already checked it out. My reaction's up in the iCard or down in the description below. It's a great song. He's literally just talking about himself, self-reflecting, how it's a good thing. And you guys, he's like, I should probably be doing that better. It's good for you, man. It's good to self-reflect in certain situations, in a lot of situations. I feel like you should always self-reflect. All right, but that's that song. We're on to the next track. It's called Alive. I'm hoping out of these couple next tracks that we get a banger. Just one more that feels banger.
When I text, miss call, told everyone to turn my phone off.
Alright guys, so that was Alive. Let me know what you guys think of that song down in the comments below. That one was a little bit more eerie. I feel like this one definitely didn't have much of a connection to maybe the current relationship or the past song itself. It's not about him. Okay, so this song is a little bit confusing to me. It sounds like he's narrating a story. It sounds like a character. This is about a character. I know there's a movie out for this song, so I feel like this is where that comes to play and it will make a little bit more sense. But it's saying that he wishes he wasn't pushed to a limit. He wishes that he doesn't have to be dead to be alive, kind of thing. It's a weird combination. It's weird, but the overall production and the song itself is really good. Not my favorite. Again, it's not my favorite, but it's not a terrible song. So let me know what you guys think. But we are on to the last track that I haven't heard. It's called Heaven, and let's see what happens. The next song would be Saturday Nights, which I have listened to already. It's been out for a while. Reaction's up there, go check it out. But Heaven, the last song of the album, let's see what it brings. My ears are ready, my heart is ready. Let's do it.
Let's burn out tonight. Even if we don't survive, we were right about being wrong.
Wow. Guys, that is it. That is Heaven. Let me know what you guys think of that song down in the comments below. But as you can tell, that was an emotional ride. that song had, I felt like he poured the rest of his emotion into that song as like, it's almost a cry for help, but it's almost like this feeling of like heaven. If you knew what I have gone through, you'd probably be like, damn. But like, he's like, this is my last option. He's like, I have nothing left down here to enjoy. He's like, I'd rather meet up with you and meet you there, which is a really deep, mature meaning behind a song. But it's at that point where some people feel like that, and it's really crazy. I was about to shed a tear. Like, that was so raw, and wow, man, I am just taken back by the overall album. It has been quite the album. This is definitely going down as one of the best albums of the year. Like, I'm still choked up a little bit. Man, Khalid, you are crazy for getting me in my feels. But guys, that was amazing. Let me know what you guys think of all those tracks. What are your favorites? Drop them down in the comments below. But I'm quickly gonna go through my top five favorites of the album. So guys, let's start off. Bad Luck is on there. Don't Pretend, I'd say, is on there as well. 100, Free Spirit, and I'm gonna have to say 21 are my favorite top five. Like, those tracks were really good, different from each other. Like, 100 and 21 were very different from the rest, and I just, if I could have them all on my top favorites, then I mean, they are all my favorite, but those are my top five favorites. But alright guys, that is it. That is Free Spirit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's been an amazing video. Khalid, keep doing your thing. Stream Free Spirit, guys. Let's get into the top 10. Let's get top 1. One of his songs has to be top 1 on the Billboard. And guys, we have to do it ourselves. We gotta make it. Alright, so stream Free Spirit. Stream these songs. Show some love for Khalid. Share this video, please. Share this video with your friends, your family. I very much appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Thank you so much for watching this. Don't forget to check out the latest reactions right over there. The latest Menlo Club unboxings right here. And don't forget to join the latest fam on YouTube right here. Thank you so much, you guys. Love ya, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright, guys. See ya.